this in here is kind of gonna be a joke.
Okay.
It's kind of a joke. This video is really a joke. But today we're here, and here we have the strongest ant in the game. And on the right side, we have the weakest ant in the game. On the right side, we have a lot of not so bad ants in the game. Fight these terrible ants. 3, 2, 1.
I actually took the ant.
Okay, you were saying that.
Oh, yeah.
So look. It also shows that everybody likes velvet ants. Google Trends does.
Actually, Google Trends doesn't.
I never actually searched it up, so yeah. Damaging themselves, that's because they're biting the velvet, and they hate eating velvet. They hate biting velvet. And that right there is the strongest ant in the game. Okay, you know what? We're gonna actually test its strength. For this time, we're gonna do it against the big guns. The Stun Major Ant. And yes, you heard me right. The strongest ant in the game versus the world's other strongest ant in the game. Yes, you heard. This is just a bit of a joke part. And also, YouTube shows me that you guys really do hate transitions. This is maybe the strongest ant in the world. Not in the world, but in the game. Strongest ant. Okay. Well, we don't really know yet, so yeah. This is the strongest ant in the game. This is a velvet ant. So next, I'm just pretty interested in here. You know what we're gonna show. So this is going to be our scenario for today.
Hey guys, 5 minutes till dinner.
Okay, so on the right side, and one frog. Yes, you heard me right, no one velvet ant. On the right side, we have one velvet ant. Okay, so on the left side, basically what we have to do. So the spinner mortar ant, okay, so the mortar ant, it's really good, so we only need 2 level 3 really strong ants. Okay, so big-headed ant, super soldier, and then the mortar rapid fire. Actually, yeah. Because this thing really does help. That's because at level 3 it deals a bit of AoE damage. I believe it deals a bit of AoE damage. Okay, watching the collisions happen. And it's also really great against things like this. Okay. You're actually doing a great amount of damage to all of the little black ants. All the little black ants out there. Yeah. This is what they should really teamed up with. If they ever were able to team up. Oh my god. This right here is just a scenario. I just made it up. Basically just the 100 black ants scenario. So basically what you... Little black ants scenario. So basically what you do is that you spawn in a lot of little black ants. And that's a pretty great review of the ethics of how it works. That's because it's really, really basic. We have 0 little black ants left. Oh, we don't have 0. Okay. Now we do have 0 little black ants in the left. Okay. Yeah. so that was one of the scenarios. So next one, we're gonna have the most pathetic thing. So in the right side, we have just a ton of tiny ants. And on the left, okay, what if it's just gonna be this time that we're gonna do it? Yeah, we're gonna end the video. So this is gonna be a pretty short video, honestly. So, and remember to like and subscribe to this video and turn on the bell. So bye!